it going. Hooty hoo indeed. All right. So, game number two. Oh, God, the chanting again. Back worse than ever, but here we are back as promised. Double edit as it is for today. Here, remember, it's Constable Ed's wife's actual anniversary, so give generously. God, someone's gonna pay for it. You can't fucking spell, lad. You can't back of the line. All right, where's the fine? You used a duck. I saw you. You used a fucking duck. You owe me a fine. Does it now? Does it really? All right, really. Okay, so what have we got here? Amazons, I swear we've seen these ladies before here. Look, I felt for them. They had to play the game of their lives versus the ogres, and they nearly had them too. Brilliant play by the Amazons. It's just, unfortunately, look who the ogre coach is. It's no surprise. He always has a surprise in his pants somewhere. That's the women he seduces. Yeah. All right, here we go. Solid kick and... oh, yay! This girl is
brilliant!
Riot, alright. We're gonna have to have something for Riot. I swear we're gonna need something for Riot. Alright, I'll have to come up with something for Riot, but the problem is I gotta figure out something for the animation. I'll think of something. Alright. There's bound to be something in there. Alright, ladies, what are you gonna do for me?
Without further interruption, let's celebrate and suck some dick.
That wasn't what I was suggesting, but fine. Okay, I won't judge if the ladies insist. But why peasant? All right. So, you know, it brings new meaning to the term sporty dick. Bye-bye. Let's have a riot? That's a song? It is? Why? Do we have more elves?
Today's
I don't
gonna
know.
Suck!
All right, yes, it is gonna suck. Yeah, apparently there's no elves, and you have to give me money for it. All right, Wang, that's what we love to see. Woohoo!
A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
Well, the Amazons are off to a great fucking start. They're off to a great one. Yep, you got them. Yep, Rassel and God took them down. Ladies even have the ball. They're on their way. They're on their way. On their way. Yeah, no rage indeed. What do you mean? What if the point there's no elves? You've had your quota of elves! Where's my quota of booze? I've got perfectly undrunk bottles here. Going to tears.
You have to like when there's a guy coming right in your face and just sits in there and delivers it really well.
Why don't you ever give him a button? I have no idea. Hello?
My god.
Well, the Amazons have already done that twice. Look at this. Yep, turn one, immediate beatings. The Bretonians are already on the backside. They're down two players already. Ladies off to a good start here. I don't think that the Amazons should have lost that last game. They played a magnificent game. It just didn't work out in the end. That's the only explanation. I know, losing a guard block immediately. It does it, doesn't it? You want to hurt worse? The ladies have suggestions. So is my sister for the right price. No, that's not advertising. Trust me, it's not here. I don't want to know what she's selling it for. Okay, well, I know what she's selling it for, but that's beside the point. I do the taxes, remember. All right, but we're talking about something else today. All right, thank you. Be here all week. Try the buffet. Remember to tip your host. Charge again. Catcher, doing a great job. There's supposed to be a cage, right? Like, seriously?
Note the huge breasted typhus in the background.
Okay, that's a good start. Cheers, thank you. Straight for the bottle. Hello, Panda. Is that what we're all gonna now listen to Panda? Is he gonna rant away? I don't know. Later on? Alright, thank you, Panda. Thank you. Remember, this is the anniversary. 15th anniversary of shooting a man in Las Vegas to see him bleed and to celebrate a marriage. Because I got that fucking drunk that day. 15 years ago. I'm serious. I got married on St. Patrick's Day. Makes it a little hard to forget the anniversary. Or I was that drunk. That's all I'm told. Alright, meanwhile. Yeah, playing a great game. Alright. Make it Panda rain. Wang!
Slowly. Gently. This is how a life is taken.
Well, we got the rave music going, that's for sure. Alright, is Sheeper in the house today? Well, we're down three players. Bretonians are not having a good game, are they? They only got one reserve and they're down three players. It's turn fucking four.
A death by inches.
At several inches indeed. It's nearly a foot long, apparently. And so far, it's not going well. Oh, here comes the dirty player. Hello? Target right there. How do you ignore this target? How? He's right fucking there. Oh, God.
Dead or alive, you are coming with me.
I'm predicting right now, that's the first mistake the Amazon's going to make this game. Just you watch. That's the first mistake. I can be wrong. But I'm never wrong, am I? This week, so far.
Time for a true display of skill.
Yep. One dice KO right into a peon. Bravo, son. Bravo fucking O. Sigh. Well, they got two reserves. They're fine. I know, like, it's an obvious it's a blocker, it's a positional piece, it's worth the foul. You've got two reserves. It would have been if you'd done it right, plus three, plus four.
Do you hear the voices too?
I've been hearing them for years, it's why I drink. All right, let's try this again. Thank you, Paxton, thank you. I don't know. What is the command? I don't know. I'm still working on it. I gotta make a button for it. Let's see. GFI file 02. Is that the one? Maybe. I can't remember what the fuck it is. Look, I know I've got one. Or is that fail GFI 02? Look, I was drunk when I made it. Alright. What are you figuring out for me? Thank you. Alright. I'm working on the button for it, okay? I'm working on it. Might be too far. Too far to handle? Maybe. I don't know. Always possible. What is it? Oh, God. I remember. Look. Like I said, I was drunk then. All right. This is allowed. Try that one.
So you have chosen death.
Yes.
Again. It is the legend.
It is indeed the legend. All right. So I'll make it a Paxton 2. All right. Well, there's the score. Are you fucking happy now? Yay! Boobs! You fool indeed! Tax! Should charge a fucking tax for that every time. That is the rule around here, right? That is the rule. Alright, tax for duck. I repeat, tax for duck. Well, the KO didn't get up. Unfortunately, it's a blodger. Still has a reserve. Meanwhile, the Bretonians. Yep, you can count. Yep, they're down a player permanently now. So it's 10 on 11. And again, I'm calling it right now. That was a mistake, not fouling when you had a wide open opportunity on a positional player with a dirty player. I could be wrong. I don't know the results of this game. Really? We're giving him a reroll. Why? Just why? All right, Bretonians get a reroll. Fine. Give him one. He's got already two. He doesn't need a third, but there we go. Solid punch to the face. Doesn't break the armor, because of course not. Hits the ghiblies. Biggie, 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 biggie. It does feel that way, doesn't it? Anytime you knock down an Amazon, if you get nothing out of it, it feels like such a fucking waste. Here he is. Three solid hits. Nothing. Fuck all. Bugger all.
Two-thirds or four-thirds of fuck all.
Yeah, pretty much. Push me, fuck you. It does bugger all again. Well, the Bretonians are... Well... What the fuck else is he supposed to do? He's already down a player. He might as well, with three rerolls, put the pressure on and see what fucking happens. Yep, see? There you go! That's what you fucking do!
Hey, everybody! We're all gonna get laid!
Well, maybe not entirely like that, but you got the idea. See, he's got no fucking fear, and he's down a player. And he's got no fear. He's fouling away. Well done, lad. Well fucking done. Now, speaking of... You say if you get that football. All right. Push me. Fuck you. Now he's working on it.
It's a work in progress.
Yeah, pretty much. Now, here's the fun part about Bretonians, among many other things there, not just their stench. They actually have, in this case, the Bill Bexley speed, because the Amazons,
before the revision,
yes, that's true. We all know that's true now. The Amazons are all movement 6. Not now. BB 2020, beep, 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 beep. Yeah, that, I hate to say it, that was an improvement to the Amazons. Except for the star players, because you're not allowed to use those in proper turn. Yeah, right. No. No.
Where's the tip?
Alright. You know how it works in this channel. What the fuck would I put for yours anyway? Oh, I've got an idea. I've got an idea, lad. I'll work on it. I've got an idea. I think I know exactly what I'm going to put for yours.
Today's going to suck!
Yeah, it's going to suck the way this is going. Yeah, the Bretonians. You've got to love the Bretonians at this point. They're already on their backside. Oh, for fuck's sakes. And he's got catch! Double fails! Yeah, you're in the top 10 or something, alright? Asking for the audience. Yes, he's in the top 10. Alright, here we go. And again, waste of a perfectly good dirty player not doing a job. Alright, charge in. See? There's the push. For all that fucking job that actually did. Now get the ball! Pick up the ball! See, there you go! That wasn't so... Oh! Oh, God, he's got dodge, too. All right, okay, this old mitt's not a good fucking play. This is one time. No, she goes that way. I'm not joking, lads. She goes that way. This is a mistake. I'm counting two mistakes for the Amazons now. That's the second mistake of the game. Unless you're Vought, then that's perfectly normal.
Note the huge breasted typist in the background.
I heard that. I definitely heard. Oh, you're trying to charge up the bourbon? Bless you, son. Oh, bless you. I heard the pour sound, too.
You look like you could use a drink.
I need all the fucking drinks. Come on, let's take this train, leave the station. And fuck your mom. And fuck his mom, too, while you're at it. There you go. Is she a redhead? Of course she's a redhead. All right, charge. See what I mean? Mistake! Oh, God. It needs you, Panda!
Heroes never die.
It needs you! God, does it need you? Oh, my God, does it need you here? Yes, it's happy anniversary indeed. All right, easy peasy. Let's try this again, shall we? A player who should have been fouled gets away with it, even gets the ball. Run, bitch, run. Come on, come on. Oh my God, he actually made it. That's fucking incredible.
You look like you could use a drink.
I need all the drinks in the world, son. Cheers. Hype train! Chug train! All right, we'll have to see if we get the chug train going.
And there was
much
rejoicing.
And a dog. That's allowed. It's a ducking. Thank you for the subscription there, Panda. Thank you for the subscription.
You look like you could use a drink.
I need more drinks. Yep, here we go. This is going to be a long day. Cheers. Cheers for the duck. Ooh. Ah. Gah. I must have missed Max Whiskey's there. So I've got Jameson there, Paddy's there, and... Oh god, I got rock cut, don't I? Yeah, and I got bourbon! My stomach's gonna love me.
Shut up, you're fine.
Alright! There we go! Kick away! Kick away! Kick! Oh, come on. Alright, fine! Most exciting event in Blood Bowl you ever get! Besides Panda, I think? Really? You're doing this to me now here? Alright, fine.
Alright, what is the password again?
I know, I'm having technical difficulties here. Yeah, la 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 la! Alright, come on, work. What do you mean you paid the duck taxes? You did?
And you fail.
No, you don't. You succeed! You succeed massively. There we go. This is require a panda rant. We can have a panda rant later. Alright. We can have a chug train later, I'm hoping. Yeah, there we go. Come on, who scores? Anyone scoring? Can we have a chug train during the intermission? We could. Alright.
You look like you could use a drink.
I'm carrying it up! Alright. Wang! There we go. Bravo. KO. Bravo. Hang on. Short! I don't know which one this is. Ah! Jameson! That's that one. Beautiful. Woo!
Ooh.
And there was much rejoicing.
Yay! Welcome back again. Oh god, you're gonna make it a chug train like hell. Alright, I'm all for that. I can even just consume the whole rest of this thing too. It's a chaser. Oh my god, really? Baxton, why are you doing this? No, he wants that chug train. Here we go, easy handoff!
Note the huge breasted typist in the background.
Yes, it's a huge breasted typhoon.
I hope you die from hugs! Killer hugs for everyone!
What am I jerking? Alright, I'll start with this.
Again! It is the legend.
Is indeed the legend! You did it again! You've chosen death! You've chosen poorly! Yep! Fails the handoff! One followed by a one. Beautiful. Level two complete, sir. Alright. Britannians, this is turn eight, remember? Ooh!
I approve.
Do indeed, I do indeed approve here. The Britannians are not giving this one up. All right, is that call for a chug train? Yeah, that calls for a chug train here. All right, where have I got the thing here? Yeah, there we go.
Note the huge breasted typist in the background.
Cheers!
Why are you not dancing? Have a drink. Hello?
A nice little hey! Woo! Oh, halftime! Maelstrom Gaming Mats! You know the spiel! Alright, there we go. Sorry, lads! Drunkcast, the Owls versus the Skaven! I just did the Owls versus the Skaven, Panda! I just did them! You're a day late and duck short! No, really. It's duck. No? Well, ask Finel. He knows what I mean. All right, you duckless fools. Now you're playing with duckless. All right. You can give a panda rant if you want. All right. You can do a panda rant. Oh, God. It's a duck. All right. Wang! Oh, life cost. Yep. Why, is my next game Skaven versus Elves? I haven't even fucking looked. I'll gladly live cast that one. I've already played both fucking Norse and my division. I'm not looking forward to the rest of the games either. Brutal day for the Wood Elves it is. The country, pray for the Wood Elves. Pray for them hard. Alright. So what's the situation here? Well, the Amazons have lost their player advantage here. Technically, all the reserves are on the field. They're down to 11. The Brits are down to players, so it is 10 on 11. But the Brits are showing no remorse.
I'm being repressed.
Are you now? Really? It's this kind of peasant coaching that's required. Yeah, it really is. I've been saving that one for a while. There we go. See, I've got an entire bunch of just Bretonians. Ish. Woo! That's what we wanted to do.
What are you gonna do? Bleed on me?
Ah, he's gonna bleed all fucking day because no one fucking cares. Really? Except for the Bretonians. That's just one less peon he has to actually pay. Turnips to the front, lads! Turnips to the front! Back and sides too. Alright. It's turnip season. That's the other line. Track the past last
death
week.
Death by inches.
Cheers! Thank you for that. An enormous amount of stuff. Alright. The sheep is shocked as I am. Yeah, they'll let you get away with that one there. 50%. Oh, God. What have I got left here? I can chug the rest of the Jameson. I don't know. Does that feel that right for a chaser?
A bit.
Okay, now it's starting to kick in a bit. And I've still got crazy stuff I've got to do today.
Pleasure.
Maybe I'll get talked into other crazy stuff later today. Well, 15 years ago. Wang! There we go. Yeah! Oh, come on.
The Panther stuns, eh?
Yes, indeed. Has you ever noticed that logo, the Panda Cast? Oh, I'd love to do a Panda Cast one of these days. Why, is Panda finish his game finally? I can cast that. Are you all asking for me to cast that? Because I could be talked into it. There's someone you would say I'm talked into it already here. If Panda's game is there, I can cast it. Was it glorious? Tell me it was Miles Glorious. All right, there we go. Did you get him?
Crr!
It! Oh, it's a KO. I'll take that. I absolutely will take that. It's a Panda game. All right, so I have to cast it because reasons. And dice. Panda and dice. With elves and dice. All right, so you want me to cast that one next, the Panda game. Because I will. Oh, God, I will. All right. Is there enough whiskey around here? Yeah, there's still some whiskey here. I've got a spare just in case. Fun fact, my old regiment sent me an entire 24 case of mini bottles of these things. All Jameson. It's brilliant. Escape with 89. Woo! I hear the Panda hype. Oh, beautiful play by the Amazons. Beautiful fucking play. Yep, absolutely. Beautiful fucking play by the Amazons. Strength 4. But again, they just can't handle balls.
Crap.
Well, they're trying. Again, this is my assertion regarding our Amazon coach there. Utterly brilliant. They are fantastic. They're just not getting results. And they fucked your mom. All right, thank you. I needed that insight. Thank you. I'll be here all week. Try the buffet. All right, curves around. Casual pow, because of course it is. There we go. Takes them down.
Damn, son. Where'd you find this?
I mean, what? One die push may fuck you here. Does free the ball up here, but again, it's Bretonians. He's got 3 rerolls. Yay! He's got the... Where the fuck are you going? Oh, my God. He's going for it. That's a vault play. It's... Oh, quit moving the screen! Fucking cameraman. Ah! Oh, God. All right! Where the fuck are we going here?
Damn, I'm good.
You're good at something there, lad. All right, turn 11 goes to fucking 11. Yeah, choo-choo, motherfucker. It really is. All right, solid hit. Solid takedown. Gets that one there. One of these days, I'll add a bot. So we can go, what are the commands? I don't know. I lose track all the time. All right, meanwhile. Solid hit. Solid takedown. Gets a nice little slug there. Can't break armor. Again, a dirty player not doing a job. Which I hate to say at this point would make a difference. You can tell me I'm wrong. But I think the dirty player would be making a surgical difference the way this game has gone. Didn't work, eh? Just didn't work. No.
Dead or alive, you are coming with me.
It's definitely alive, unfortunately. It's definitely alive. That's not helping right now. It really isn't. La 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 la. You see, this is the problem with the Amazons in the LRB 6 itineration. Movement 6. Oh, yeah, and fun fact. Oh, God, here we go. It always needs you, really. You're back at your PC. Finally! Woohoo! Alright. Well, I've already chugged the bourbon.
Yay.
Now they're trying to push me to chug more Jameson just to chase it down. Speaking of... Wang!
Stab, stab, stab.
Now, Stabby McStabison, who's apparently over there. Really well done. Really well done. Bretonnia coaching at its finest. Absolutely. The Bretonnians have been down players most of the entire game. He's constantly down players, but the problem is, I don't think the coach has noticed. Well, that's my conclusion.
You look like you could use a drink.
Yeah, I could use a drink. Cheers. Patties. All right. I've drunk enough I can remember what they are now. All right, here we go. Solid push, mate. Fuck you. That's all it does. Now the Amazons with Moments X have to.
You are dead. Not a big surprise.
Not really, but it's a KO. That's no surprise at all. Yep. His first 1 in 9, so to speak. Or her first 1 in 9. Let's get the genders correct here, shall we? Sorry, sorry. Happy anniversary, the person who shot you. Yes, exactly. Look, you should have said it was a bad idea. You got what you deserved, and you fucking know it, Wolf Owl. You got what you deserved. You got better, though. You have to explain that to the channel. Yes, you got shot on my wedding. He got better, folks. You tell me if that was an improvement. Anyway, there we go. Got a solid in here. Bretonnians charging. Dude, nice power. See, people forget that. The fucker's got dauntless. In he goes. Solid in. So far, yep. You wear that scar with pride. Look, it was only a big... Yeah, anyway. We won't discuss this, let alone the laser dot. That's a whole other story. They got to pay for that one. He got shot a lot, alright? I'll just say that. He almost got shot twice. That's his own fucking fault. Speaking of, this is starting to look bad for the Amazons. I'm not gonna lie. The Amazons... Brilliant coach, but something's going wrong this season. Well, maybe it's gonna take game 3 the second round. So, like, try that again, love. There we go, tries it again. Alright, gets it. That's about all it does here. Alright, moving along. Alright, 2 dice again for the dirty player. A dirty player who doesn't foul! A dirty player.
To the pit.
I'm done with that.
Today's
okay.
Gonna suck.
Thank you. Someone's noticed, have they? Alright. Now I have to think of country, apparently. Really? He's like. I could hear him whining now as we speak. All right. I'm in the top 10. How to anger the caster. Yeah, exactly. Well, you're giving me enough booze, so yeah, my knees feel okay, lads. I'd like them to feel fine, but right now they feel okay. So that's a good start. All right. Do something elfy. Yeah, exactly. Well, they're Amazons. They can do elf in their sleep. Ask my sister. She's done many of elves in their sleep. Alright, bad example, maybe. Oh. Oh, the Bretonnians are gonna stall. And how well does that work out
you
on this
look
channel?
Like you could use a drink.
I absolutely could use a drink, because stalling has begun. That's rock gut. That's rock gut. Alright, thank you. Thank you. You made me drink rock gut. Oh, I'm gonna murder somebody right there. Alright, come on! Yay! That's what we wanted to see! That's what we wanted to see. Yes, indeed. Maybe do something healthy for country. I probably could. But I've got an idea. I've got many an idea. All right, Amazons, come on! Or gerbil, whichever came first. Right, down we go. 2 dice, push me, fuck you. And the Amazons have successfully crashed the cage. They can't do anything with it, but they've crashed the cage. Makes you wish they had the BB 2020 team. That would beat this. Oh, here we go. Well, she falls down, fortunately. All right, are we scoring? Yes, indeed, we're scoring. Yay. We'll be right back. You are right. I wouldn't have expected it either. However, let's be honest here. Arix is a good supporter and follower of this cast, so he knows what happens when you stall. And if you make the cast, yeah, you've all seen it every time you make the cast and you stall. How often does that actually fucking work? Not often, does it? Oh, yes! 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 Well, we all knew this. We all knew this. Cosmo Ed's wife's anniversary. Give generously. Which you've been doing. Thank you, lads. Oh, God, it's a touchback. Really?
Ooh, you suck.
Well, I hate to say it, but the Amazons can score this one. Let's take a look at this. All right, before the dice... Yeah, you can see the skulls already, can't you? I'm not going to chase it, but I think that's what's happening. It's 11. Look, do the count here. 11 on 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's 11 on 7. Got a reroll. This should be a tie. Maybe. Well, let's find out. Oh, fooled you, didn't I? I fucking fooled you. All right, Amazons. You can tie this. You've got a numerical something or other. You definitely have numerical superiority here. There we go. Solid hit. Over the peon. Takes him down.
I have come here to chew bubblegum
down
and kick ass.
Knocks this one down, and...
all out of bubblegum.
And... is it amazing he got no one in scoring position here? You'd think this
it
was...
It seems to me an insurmountable amount of money.
It is, isn't it? Cheers. Jameson. Wonderful. Well, there's the cheese plation.
Bob and weave, you fool!
I don't get it! You've got two turns in a reroll. You've got 11 on 7. Why are we not going for the tie? Alright. Congratulations. Well, you've hurt my brain, let alone my liver. Maybe. Shut up, you're fine. Higher fucking heart. So I have to play a panda game after this, do I? Alright. I'll see if panda's game is up. If it is, I'll cast it. Promise. Pinky promise. Alright. All right, solid hit, solid take that. Does the pony button work? I haven't tested that yet. Oh my God, still?
Crap, shit, fuck. I really, really think that sucks.
Oh, of course, double one, because of course it is. Oh God, really? Just really, oh God. Yesterday was Word Panda Day. Oh, so that means it's mandatory. Contractual obligation. All right, well, 2-1. I'll be honest, that game should be at least minimum 2-2 or a win. Yeah, maybe. Maybe. I'll give my credit where credit's due. The Bretonian's net coach never gave up. He just kept at it. As for, I don't know, how you explain it for the Amazons? Like, that's two games. It really should have been their win, and it's the opposite. It really is. It really is. All right. Refill. I'll refill the shots for you, okay? I will, and then I'll finish off the Jameson if you're all nice and good. So I'll be back here now to go find a panda game. Yeah, Zons are in a weird spot and beep 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 too. Alright, we'll see you all very shortly there. Think a panda. Think a panda. Alright, we'll see you all shortly. Very soon. Nuffle, bless your dice.